Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to speed up your hotspot on your iPhone or iPad or iOS device. So there's a few things that you can do to make sure that you're optimizing the speed of the hotspot. First things first, close any apps that you have open. Just swipe up and over and go ahead and swipe up to go ahead and close out of all of the current active apps that you have open. This is the first step. Next, we need to go and disable some background app refreshes. So go to the Settings app, on your iPhone, and then you want to go to General. So go to your General Settings here, and then under General, go to Background App Refresh, should be one of the kind of middle options there. And you can see this allows apps to refresh their content when on Wi-Fi or cellular in the background. If these are apps that you use frequently, let's say Amazon's one of those, go ahead and disable that. So any app that you see here that you use frequently, you're like, oh, that's one that I use frequently, and you know that it could be using the background app refresh feature, just disable that, and that will also help you increase the speed. Just remember to close that out as always. Next would be resetting your network settings. So if you go to Settings here on your device, and then we go back to General, and then you'll see something at the bottom of General that says Transfer or Reset iPhone. If we tap into Transfer or Reset iPhone, I want you to tap on Reset. Go ahead and go to Reset, and then you'll see a couple of different options. The one that you want to do is the one that says Reset Network Settings. This will help you to make sure that nothing on your end of the network settings is getting in the way or kind of lagging the speed of the hotspot. So go to Reset Network Settings, confirm that. That'll take about 30 seconds to a minute, and that's going to be the next step. Next is going to be, just remember that you could be throttled by your data plan, so contact your data plan provider. Make sure that you have unlimited. If you don't, you may want to look into that if you're using a hotspot frequently. And then lastly, I want you to go to the device that you're trying to connect to the hotspot with. And if you see a little exclamation point here and it says load data mode, tap the eye icon next to it, and you should see an option here that says load data mode. That might be enabled, so you may need to disable or turn that off. So if that's checked and over to the right and green, you need to tap that and uncheck it over to the left, and it should be grayed out. That will be the last thing that I would recommend you do. And as always, I would recommend that you restart your iPhone after all of these things have been done. Boot it back up, and you should have a fresh, much quicker hotspot that you can connect to. That's it. If it helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Leave your questions in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.